construction. Indeed, the French Air Force had quite similar specification.
Thank you.
airflow. in a strikingly different way. Strategy Air Command, already with the KC-10 and here with the KC-135R, touching down now on completion of its sequence, contributing much to today's flying program. Much, though, has still to come.
Thank you.
Lieutenant Paul Milliken, who captains the aircraft today. Vulcan designed to operate at high altitude, high speed, with a high degree of maneuverability, so as to stand a chance of outwitting any pursuit. Ability of the Royal Air Force to go on displaying this aeroplane. But as I say, the official phrase is that its future is actively under review. So perhaps that sounds slight reason, at least, for some optimism. Paul Millican, Flight Lieutenant Paul Millican, and crew there for completing their display on the last of this from Strategic Air Command of the United States Air Force. Speed run.